Well, it's been a tough couple of years, to say the least, for Lobo football fans. UNM is 2-22 under coach Mike Locksley.
But today at Media Day, optimism and a bold prediction, not only from the coach, but from one newly bearded football player.
With consecutive 1-11 seasons, some surprising optimism going into the 2011 football season.
Anything less than a bowl game is unacceptable.
That's right, a bowl game, a college football end-of-the-year reward, something reserved for teams with 6 wins. The Lobos have 2 in 2 years.
This is the one year where I feel like we've assembled the team, the talent. We've got the culture that you need to do it, and our players believe in it. We believe in it as a staff.
And that optimism is shared by Lucas Reed, a preseason all-conference tight end.
We're just going to play as hard as we can in a game, and hopefully we get our results.
This is Locksley's 3rd year and says by far his most talented team.
Year 3 is the year for us in which we take that big step.
Stepping up from the bottom of the Mountain West Conference, which could be tough this year with the additional perennial national power Boise State and TCU. The Horned Frogs are in their final year before moving to the Big East. But UNM isn't backing down, especially from the coach's bowl prediction. In fact, defensive end Jamar Latchison grew a beard, which he hopes he won't have to keep for long.
So I'm not going to cut it till after the bowl game. So that's the plan right now, and it's growing in. It's even and looking good.
Fall camp starts tomorrow with team meetings. Field drills start Thursday, then it's off to camp in Ruidoso for about 2 weeks. The Lobos kick off the 2011 season at home September 3rd at 4 o'clock against Colorado.